But right now, let me bring up to the stage here Loso, the co-founder of DiviBet. Loso, what can you tell the people about DiviBet and how it works?
What we built at Divi is it's a fully on-chain sports book where it's DeFi meets sports betting. And we're really redefining the way that people bet by leveraging the latest in blockchain technologies to build and offer a frictionless betting ecosystem that really solves all the pain points that we currently see within the Web2 gambling industry. Now, to start, you know, betting with crypto actually isn't a new phenomenon. It's one of the first use cases of Bitcoin overall, and their adoption is a huge catalyst to really get to us where we are today. And for us, you know, the evolution of sports betting will be built on chain, where we aim to provide users with an elevated experience that's both seamless, transparent, and best of all, permissionless. And all of this is really possible because of the DeFi element at the core of the Divi.bet engine, where anyone can provide liquidity and be the house. Now, traditionally, you know, Web2 casinos and sportsbooks rely on their deposits from the users to pay out winners, right? And it's a perpetual cycle that goes on. And with the liquidity provided the LPs from our LPs here in the different Divi house pools, we're able to secure any of the bets come in that now allow us to enable people to wager without having to sign up or deposit. And people can actually wager with a peace of mind because of that, we can offer guaranteed payouts and instant settlements that go directly back into your wallet. On the LP side, it's really opened the door for anyone to participate in this industry. And by becoming the house and providing liquidity to our pools, now you'll be able to gain exposure to an entirely new asset class, which really proven to do well regardless of what market cycle I'm in that we're currently in, and further allows them to diversify their portfolios.
Yeah, I mean, historically, being the house is a pretty good business model. So folks who get the Divi token can kind of participate in some of that upside as well. I know that you guys have done a bunch in sports betting. Can you maybe talk about kind of like the longer term vision for where Divi is heading?
So right now we have just started with the sports betting. That's the niche that we decided to focus on. We currently are in our alpha version where we only support straight outright bets. That's meaning your money lines, your handicaps, and your total wagers. And we're currently working on expanding the betting options so that it is a fully fledged with all the bells and whistles of the sports books that you know and love. And that includes adding parlays or multi-bets, player props, alternative lines, and also futures bets as well.
So far, what do you find to have the most traction, right? Because obviously this is a use case that have been talked about for a long, long time, right? But no one has quite cracked it yet. Right, you know, so I'm just curious, like what have you seen like to working and where this is going?
So I mean, look, based on all the data we see on chain, right, you know, on Dapp Radar and Dune Analytics, we see that, you know, casino games are definitely the ones where it generates the most volume and also the most revenue for any of the protocol. But what we've really seen is people that actually try out our system, right, once they come on, they actually truly think that, oh, the experience here is actually better than what they see on the Web2 side of things. So our focus on here is really to build a consumer application that can support that mass adoption, right? And as people come on, they realize this is the better way to wager. I think that'll slowly start to catch on. And obviously with the help of the Juke community, we look forward to really expanding that awareness.
Make sure you go to the Town Hall on Twitter. Make sure you go to the AMA on Reddit. Ask your questions in Discord and everywhere else.